I wonder how Mom's doing. Dad?
You bet! We've been on all sorts of adventures together!
Whoa!
I'm Poir! You may have heard about me from Goku!
No, not a word!
Well, that's Goku for you! But you must have heard about Yamcha, right?
Nope! Nothing at...
Of course you have! Wonderful!
So, what brings you here?
That's right! I'm preparing a meal for Yamcha! And this place has the best ingredients around! So I'd better get back to work! I have a few more items to pick up!
Sure! All this talk of food is making me hungry! I should get Mom to fix me something! A pork bun would sure hit the spot!
No!
Stop right there! Into them again. And when I do, I'll be ready for them.
I can't thank you enough! And, you know, you really are crazy strong, Gohan!
Huh? I really that strong?
Sure you are! And brave to boot! Like father, like son! I couldn't even handle those enemies! I'm totally useless!
But you didn't run away, right?
Yamcha is hard at work training! The least I can do is fix him a hot meal! Plus, Yamcha is always telling me he can give 100% because I'm around! That's why I can't give any less myself!
Everyone's working so hard!
Look at the time! I'd better get back and start preparing! Thanks for the help, Gohan! See you around!
Piccolo's one tough teacher, but I am getting stronger. Maybe I can keep at this a little longer. I'm gonna be strong, like Dad and Mr. Piccolo, so I can... If it weren't for Mr. Piccolo, I wouldn't be as strong as I am now. But if I keep up my training, maybe I'll get even stronger. All right, better keep at it. Piccolo? I...
Give me all you got.
What?
I want you to try and kill me. Come on! I thought you wanted to be strong like me and your old man.
I do!
Is this it? Do you think this is enough to take on the Saiyans?
Here I come, Mr. Piccolo!
This all hurt!
Yeah, yeah!
Damn it! This'll end it!
Right.
Get serious! Do you want to die? Damn it! get that feeling. Looks like you're finally starting to show some promise, kid. I mean, Gohan.
Thank you, Mr. Piccolo! Wow! My mom would freak out if she saw me like this.
Then I guess you'll be needing a fresh set of clothes.
Wait, this is...
What, you got a problem with it?
No, not at all! Thank you, Mr. Piccolo!